Here is how I fixed a hole in my poppet. I took it all apart and then I got a balloon and put it on my little funnel poppet thingy. And I put the inside of my broken poppet into the new balloon, tied it up, put it back together, and that's it. It came out so good, you guys. It's literally like brand new. I totally recommend this hack. Follow for more.